Alright, so let's yeah, let's head back to where he was. I guess that I can. Oh wait, I'm going the wrong way. I guess. No, I just have to find that map. I'm guessing I have to go back there. That's not pleasant. I'm guessing I gotta take his doll. Steal his doll. Pick it up and steal his doll. That's my doll. Bisque doll. What's this? Nothing unusual. Even though there looks like blood or something here. Right, I'm gonna move this. How did I say to move this? Oh, there it is. Pushing in there. What's in here anyway? I don't know whether to go where he came from. I'm gonna go from where he came from, actually. What's that noise? The woman with wings protruding from her back. An angel, perhaps. Sounds horrible. Sounds like a cat. Oh my goodness. What's in here? Chandelier? Someone's been swinging from the chandelier here. So there's just a typewriter in here and a birdcage. Oh, here we go, birdcage. Is this a birdcage? It looks like the remaining husk of a bird in the cage. Terrible things that people do to animals these days. Just so upsetting. It is indeed. It is indeed. What's this? What does this do?
It's not a computer, that's for sure. It has alphabetic keys, though.
Can I type in? Let's type in the cave. Let's see if it says it. Cave. I don't know what to do with this, so. Yay, I've got the cave key. I now have a cave key. I don't know what that does. But I got one. What's in this door then? Can I shut the door? Or does she automatically shut the doors? At least I don't feel very safe anymore. Oh, what's that? What's that on there? This is something. What's... Ha! What's this? Some kind of file here. Old parchment. That looks to me like a map. File. Old parchment. Deciphering of the books. Oh, Emeth! Oh, maybe I have to do one. Oh, is it Golem? Oh, isn't Golems that you usually have to. Okay, I don't think the cave key is gonna work on that. I remember from other games that you have to. Oh. Okay. You have to type in their names to control Golem, so maybe I'd have to tell it to get out of the way. Move, get out of the way, get out of the way. Emeth it was, wasn't it? Okay, let's try that again. Emeth. Emeth. Emeth? Emeth? Emeth. I don't know, it's one of the two. Right, slot. I mean, we have to put this in. Right. Yes! Why can't I just take control of one of those guys? I have a door now. What's in here? Where are we? What's down here? Can I kick? Oh, there's something up there. How am I meant to get there? There's something glittery on there. Not sure how I get there though. I really wish there was a clock right here though. Guess I have to go through this door. Not sure where it leads. Or is it locked? If I need to find a key to get through this door. Alright. Maybe I could kick things. Kick! Kick! What's this? What is that? Magnesia. Magnesia? Double doors? What's in this door? Don't like these camera angles. I want hey, it's a front door. Let's get out. Have to find another way. I really, really want. Oh, there's a key there. Surely they should have a fancy clock in here, right? What is this? Calamar. That'll be to come and... What the hell's that? Huh? What is this? I probably shouldn't go snooping around. I don't know things. Okay, that's... nerve-wracking. I clearly need to pick this key up, but I don't trust it. Something's gonna happen. Once I pick this key up, something creepy's gonna.
Ah, Fiona. I see you finally awakened. There's something that I've wanted to show you for quite some time. Pull away that sheet behind you.
Don't do it, Fiona. It looks dead. Those are legs of a dead person.
Ah, beautiful, isn't it?
What?
That, my dear, is what you will become in the future.
What would?
Go ahead. You may touch it. You will be mine, Fiona.
That's just weird. That is freaking weird. It's giving me the creeps. Why would anyone in the right mind put anything like this here? Don't like her hairstyle. Her hair sucks. Garden key. Okay, I'm guessing that I can now get through that door. Wait, not that door. Even though I really want to go through that door now. Go through the garden key. Guessing it's this door. The door is locked, so you need to find the key. What, do I have to use the key like that? Use it. I think that's the door. Uh-oh. What is that? What? What? What is that? Luminescence are tiny creatures that feverishly pursue once they have caught wind of her. When a luminescence makes contact with Fiona, it not only puts her in a state of panic, but it also ruptures, producing sound which extracts... Oh, you little... mist didn't fade over time, but the most effective way to rid yourself is to reach a neighbouring area and close the door. Doing this cuts off the luminescence and stops them drip in their tracks. Can I get through that door? Get out! Get in! There's no knob. There's a hook here. Alright. Oh wait, there's a locky. There's a car. A key. Yes! Not key. The thing to save. Actually, we've got blue weird things. That looked like it was being nice to me. It wasn't being nice to me. Oh! Oh! I hate that shading. Right. Shut the door. Shut the door. Shut the door. It said to make sure you shut the door. Fiona, you are not very good at shutting doors. Shut the door. You know what? Never mind, Fiona. Don't shut the door then. Oh, what's that? Oh, it's some sort of meat. What's this? What's this? What's this? Da-da-da-da-da-da. What is this? Mmm, chicken jerky. In a kitchen. Who would have expected that? What's in this door? Oh. What's this? What's this? Cracked plate key. I'm trying to find this bloody map still. I just can't hear lots of noise. It sounds like there's something nearby. I unlocked the door. Great. Don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. Okay, can I hide behind the door? You can't see me. I'm gonna go save. Because I just felt something. Oh no! No! No, that guy's over there. Okay. Well, let's go through this door. The door is locked. Damn. How am I going to get this open? What's this? Cracked key plate. What's this? Some sort of lock. Okay. That luminescence thing is here though. Where was it? It's gone again! What the hell? What's it doing? Wait, did it disappear in the end? Oh. But it felt like there was something there. Let's see if there's any stairs down here. What's this do? Oh, there's some stairs down here. This leads to? Oh, kick it! Yeah! We kicked it. What's that? What's this? What's that? What's this? There's something over here. A sketch! A map! That's something that we need. We need a map, we need a map, we need a map. That's what we need. We need a map! What's this? Uh-oh. Uh-ohs. Uh-oh! Little lady, that guy will not let up, will he? He will not let up. Uh-oh. Oh, he looks so sad. You don't look very friendly. Time to run away. Do I have to run away again? I have no idea where I can hide this time. Oh, are you gonna seriously put me next to the clock? That would be useful. Gonna eat me. You got told. Guessing that's the master that's telling him off. Yeah, you've been told off. You're excused.
I am Ricardo, keeper of the castle. So sorry to hear about your accident. Your parents.
My accident? Oh, it's a new accident. Okay, that's
As
what
Master
happened.
Master Ugo and Mistress Ayla are both deceased. You, Miss Fiona, are the sole surviving heir of Belly Castle. Are you in pain, miss? Will you be all right?
At least somebody cares about me.
You've had a long day. Please, rest upstairs. Your bed has been prepared.
Well, he seems like a very nice guy. Except he seems to want to either get me pregnant or turn me into wood. You'd think that guy could afford better shoes. Oh, he's got an air of mystery thing. It's real.
To me. It can't be.
Oh. Oh. What is that noise? That doesn't sound good. It's always something happening. Why is she sleeping with her shoes on? Did they not give her any pajamas or anything? Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Feel free to give this video a like, and if you want to share it on social media, then feel free to do so, and I will see you in the next episode. So until then, stay awesome guys.
There,
there, dog. Oh, I love how he's just trying to face me. Look at him, he's so cute. I just want to wrap him in cotton wool and bite his head off. Right, okay.